Hey, what's up guys, Pratik here. So today I will talk about how to download WhatsApp voice message. Like if just think about it, your friend or someone else send you a WhatsApp voice message in Android, you will receive that message in MP3 format, okay? But in iPhone you will not receive it in MP3 format, or that's why you will not able to download that voice message. So I will show you how to download that message, okay? And you can keep in your iPhone forever. So let's start. First thing I will suggest you, that go to App Store, okay, and download an application named as document 5, okay? As you can see it already in my iPhone. So download that application, and after downloading Document 5 application, go to WhatsApp and go to that voice message which you want to download. Okay, like you can see that I send a message to myself so that I can make this video. So my point is how to download this voice message. Actually, in my another video I show how to download WhatsApp MP3 file and how to save it in iPhone. But I will show you how to download voice message. Many people commented that they are not able to download that voice message. Okay. So my point is what is the next step we have to take? First thing, just click on this voice message. Click on the voice message you want to download. Now after clicking, click on forward. Now you can see that we have ample of options, but we have to select that up arrow key. Okay, select it. After that you can see these options, right? Message, email, add notes. Okay, now you can see import it. Document cannot open the file. Okay, that's okay. Now you can see that audio file which we have imported, that is here. Okay, now I will show you one thing. Click here, edit, rename. As you can see, this audio file is in .ops format. Okay, it is not in mp3 format, that's why we are not able to play it. It is, that file is already in our device. Okay, it is saved in document 5 folder, but we are not able to play it because it is not in mp3 format. So now we have to just convert it to mp3. So for that, what we have to do, go to this Safari option and I will give you this conversiontool.com. this is a website which convert .ops into mp3. I will give you the link in the description. Okay, now as you can see, local file to convert, just click here. Okay, and you can see document option is there. Click document, and now you can see that audio that voice file here, select it. I will show you. Now what you do is just click on convert to mp3. After clicking you will see this, successfully converted to input media file. Click here to download. Okay, now click here to download. Look, media, you can see, if you want to rename, I want to rename like me.mp3. done. Now go back to download. You can see that a me name mp3 is there. Now just click.
Hello dear, how are you?
Now it's playing. So guys, as you can see, I converted that .ops file into a mp3 file. Now you can save it forever, you can save it in any drive, or you can save it in your iPhone for permanent. Okay, this is the only trick how we can convert it. So guys, thank you for watching this video. If you like my video, please subscribe, and don't forget to comment if you have any questions, or if you know something else better than me. Okay, thank you so much.